It was a moment of sober reflection that put everyone in rude shock. The news of the demise of erudite journalist and astute broadcaster Oludiji Akinwumi became a too bitter pill to swallow. The management of NTA Abeokuta paid a condolence visit to the premises of Ogun State Broadcasting Corporation, OGBC, to condole with management and staff on the loss of the general manager. General Manager NTA Abeokuta, Funmi Okama, and some others described the death of DG Akinwumi as huge loss to the broadcasting world.
He was a brother to me. We worked closely from 2011 till the last minute. When I came in newly as GM NTA Abeokuta, he was there for me. All I needed to do was to ask, and he would do whatever it was I ever wanted. I just don't know what to say. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh.
I regard late DJ Akinwumi as an excellent reporter. He worked under me for some years at OGBC before moving to OGTV. I can say it anywhere. DJ was a versatile reporter and a professional one.
For those of us who had the opportunity and privilege of working with him, it's a huge loss. During my first term as SSG, he was with the OGTV, and naturally we worked close together. I remember him very well as a very energetic and thorough professional.
Those associates also eulogized the deceased for his impact and contributions to broadcasting profession, especially his strides during his short period as GM of OGBC.
DG was unpretentious. He was down to earth, no airs, real. It's a great loss, so it's a great loss, and a sound broadcaster.
He's one of the people I depend on to do things for me, both when I was in service and outside the service. And he's a highly professional man.
DJ Akinwumi, on his sudden transition, was General Manager OGBC, the organization where he started his broadcasting career, and was formerly the Acting Assistant General Manager, News and Current Affairs of Ogun State Television, Abeokuta, OJTV. The late Oludiji is survived by his wife and children.